Hello, Bob. It's your father. What are you doing?
Studying.
What's 12 times 7?
28.
Put your mother on. I want him to know his multiplication, 1 through 12, by the time I get home.
For Al Fountain, life was moving in the wrong direction.
It's not where you're going in life, it's how you get the hell out of there.
Wow! What the hell were you doing?
Now, a perfect stranger.
Some people call me the kid, or you can call me kid.
Will put him back on track.
You live here. Where's the rest of your house?
Oh, I only bought half. I get a really good deal. Oh!
Vernon, you're off your nut.
Yeah!
I gotta open your eyes up before you split out of here.
I have got to get going.
You're still there?
I wanted to get the hell out of here yesterday.
Now, how's he doing with the flash cars?
Trimark Pictures invites you into a world.
Maybe later.
Where every day.
What's going on?
Someone just saw Jesus on that sign.
Is a revelation.
Damn it, I know. I always just miss those things.
Every night, a celebration.
I was in phone sales.
Clothing catalogs?
Sex.
Just as they are about to ravish me,
I stick my fingers into their eyes and rip out both their eyeballs.
I'm seeing things moving backwards.
I am trying to stop time.
Whoa, man, that's heavy.
And every moment.
Life is a tomato right off the vine.
Yeah.
What?
Is as precious.
You're all right, kid. I mean it, you really are.
As a box of moonlight.
See that, Al? Now I got a little box of moonlight.
John Turturro.
I can't wait to see you, Deb. I missed you.
Sam Rockwell.
Hey, don't open that.
Why not?
You let the moonlight out, man. Come on. Use your head.
Box of Moonlight. Directed by Tom DiCillo.